first dose one. Te ven en pura más solo un tipo así.
Are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes.
I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are you? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Lab rats! Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal position. Lab rat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Lab rat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now, same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into lab rat special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever. But we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro.
Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle
Dog!
Those biker assholes, they're still in the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get other people out of here!
On it! Move, move, move! Fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas! Get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS, looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here, you go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the truth.
Huh? Are you there? Do you see the RV? If they fucked with her, I'm gonna unzip on these assholes.
No! Ross, hit! We got a man hit!
Die!
You better get out of here, civilian!
I see the RV moving. Got it? Come pick me up at the liquor store. We're going somewhere special. Shit. Ah, we got it. Here's our destination. Let's go. So,
The hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swap that shit, and turn it into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troop's gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving. Fuck your butthole! Ah, no! Motherfucking lost! They followed us! I will throw a dildo at your face! Let me tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fool again. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! We're home free, fresh meat. I will throw a dildo at your face. This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight. Fuck you, ass sweat! Big love, fresh meat. Be ready for my call, and then be ready for anything. Fuck your butthole!
भाई वो खरीदो ना 500,000 का वो सूट आता है जो जगी सूट उसी पे जहाँ से गाड़ी मिलती है वही मिलता है
जगी सूट मिल रहा है मैं अभी
खरीदूँगा 500,000 का वही फोन में जाके वॉर स्टॉक वाला जो है ना उसमें है हाँ क्या वही लेके चले गए मेरी को चार्जर भी है मुक्की में
गाड़ी और पड़ी है
you're wondering, I saved enough money to pay you. If there's anything I still got left in this Swiss cheese brain of mine, it's priorities.
Acha. Explode on Earth.
Fucking fuck! We need that shit! Okay, now I'm really pissed! If these assholes want a war, we'll give it to them! Go to their clubhouse, it's right by the casino. We're gonna torch their plans like they torch ours.
यहाँ पे कैश है ना उसको डेफ मत रीड है कैश हो
are so boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home.
इसमें कोई कैपेसिटी नहीं है, सारा लूट लेगा ये। हाँ ये अगला भी लूटेगा, अब मैं लूट लेगा। बन गया क्या? वही ईयरफोन के साथ पीना तो थोड़ा मुश्किल ही हो जाता है पीना ईयरफोन पीछे से फिर ठंडा हो गया
Sounds like a serious case of sex addiction. Buy my book, 13 Steps to Heaven, today.
13 Steps to Heaven. Available at discount bin at bookstores everywhere.
Channel X.
Now it's time for some real West Coast music.
Channel X.
नहीं उनसे
Trace around scene. Hello. Bye. Oh, sir, I can't come here. Unavailable during the time.
I know.
your supplies. Just fuck everything, okay? We're not just sending a message. We're carving a message into their butt cheeks.
अरे भाई कितना हमने डैमेज कर दिया। Darlo de hacer algo en darlo.
Out there.
Yeah. Let's see if it's a little गाड़ी में।
अरे भाई आ जाओ।
Lab Rat has some crazy ass ideas for this meth. He's going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid fucking magic. The end result? That's top secret. For now.
Fuck you!
Okay, get in there and search the place. Grab anything meth shaped. Boxes, packages, fucking milk cartons, whatever. And don't forget to clean out the lab.
Shit! Enough! Somebody cover me!
इधर वाला है कहाँ है? ये कहाँ से लुक के मार रहा है?
Fuck yeah! Cocksucker! Fall back, brother! Fall back!
फोड़ो मत ना, ये सर्च करनी है भाई हमें। नीचे लिखा आ रहा है। यहां पे ग्रीन डॉट बना रहा था।
होली शिट,
अब तो मूड सा कर रहे हो कौन खड़े हो। हो रहा है
Thank you.
मैं कवर देता हूँ आपको। अंदर भी जा सकते हैं शायद यहाँ से। अंदर देख रहा हूँ, ठीक है।
This is our territory.
When you find the lab, just swipe all the meds they have ready. Lab rats got some big plans.
You got nowhere to go. Just a goddamn bag.
Holy hell! Manzi, fuck!
Goddamn piece of shit! I'm gonna piss on your corpse! Reloading!
On the door, baby, buddy. So, you guys think that's how you tape the bags in. बाहर जा रहा हूँ, ठीक है। तो सारे स्नैक्स खत्म हो गए, मैं तो बिल्कुल अपने बड़े बाहर स्मोक
I don't
उसने वो आ कहाँ से आया मैं तो इसको कौन से में बैठे हैं भाई इनकी वैन लेते हैं तो मैं चाहता हूँ आपका इतना रुकन दे मेरे पास इसलिए जाने पड़ता है अच्छा खासा व्यू था उधर कोई वो नहीं है क्या क्विक रिस्टार्ट करते हैं भाई उड़ाने पे आ जाएगा शायद हाँ उड़ा लो भाई अगर गन अगर बाय डिफॉल्ट आ रही है तो सॉर्टेड है मतलब मेरे को आएगी
Hey, listen, I don't want any of those lost asswipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them.
Pistol. Are you my patient, boy?
You can't be a biker gang with a helicopter! Wow. You see, this is what happens when you give a bunch of meth heads a little extra money. Do what you gotta do out there.
Hmm.
him.
Hey, speaking of meth, remember when I asked you about the eggs on Chilead? One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend.
Hey, lab rat! Dr. Fresh Meadowlands brought you a present!
आपका हैवी आर्मर है ना जो सुपर हैवी के 80% तो बन जाता है
और उसको दो बार मारोगे ना तो
पूरा हो जाता है। ये डिलक्स गाड़ी है हैं बड़ा स्लिम भी पर ये सारी मेरी पर्सनल व्हीकल देखो यहाँ मंगा रखे एक बाइक फिर गाड़ी में यार हमें पूरी करनी एफ 2 ओपन द डोर फॉर अरे वो है ना भाई आज देखो होल्ड एफ 2 ओपन द डोर फॉर जीरो सेंट्रल लॉकिंग ऑन ऑफ करता है भाई ये देखो आपके लिए दरवाजा खोल रहा है आओ सर मालिक दोनों दरवाजे खोल दे किसी में भी बैठ जाओ गायब हो गया भाई मालिक अभी गाड़ी गाड़ी देखी मैं ले आया अरे कहीं भी छोड़ जाते हो आप भी फोर्थ है अनकंट्रोल्ड सब्सटेंस आई नहीं ऑप्शन
बाहर जाके तो खरीद सकते हो
You are here already, huh? Good, because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dex! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Ah, let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on!
You're getting heavier, man!
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing! We ready?
Yeah.
All right, I want to propose a toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you were one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection! Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know, looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional! Labus radiosis, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend. We're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor. Don't get left behind. My friend, it was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go down!
Woo! Where the fuck did I go? Wait, am I in your head, fresh meat? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks. Take it from me, they kinda hurt. Dude!
Whoa, this is deep water, my dudes. Literally. Wait. Is it literal if it's all in your head? Anyway, watch out for the winch! Classic tunnel phase. A lab rat staple. Hey, check out the spring of the... Let's see how deep this thing goes! Hey, does this remind you?
You?
I freaking love that game!
David कैसे सुन लग रहा है
should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk!
Kita bangga sih. से चार ही मिशन थे शायद, है ना?
पांच।
I'll show you when I see it home. My snuggle bear.
Can't y'all tell? Welcome to the city where the standard jams.
Ow, my
steady
God.
Eating good with four licks. Staying deep like all the trees and chill. Mix and chill. Welcome to the land. Welcome to the land. Just a couple words in your hand. Shit.
Welcome to Los Santos. Welcome to Los Santos. Welcome to Los Santos. Welcome to Los Santos.
Yeah, where it's easy to get some weight. Hop in the stolen weapon, I take you straight to the place. The grand theft and robbery man draped on my face. A cold bastard, closed casket, seal my fate. For this almighty dollar dollar. What we doing, what we do, you know we do it proper. And all these doctors and psychiatrists can't save me. I'm crazy. Niggas love Santos, streets get paid. Feel good, don't it? Good smoking, West Coast, you know every hood calling. I dropped a top at the beach. Heard it's fun in paradise, yo, that's the word on the street. Don't let these palm trees and bitches get you some of a week. I'm staying blazed in these upgrades. Evil seeds getting paid, ready to the grave. You can try to get on it, ain't a thing sweet. The weather's fine, but it's cold, I'm just cold. I'm just rough ass streets of Los Santos.
Fuck this, Vato.
Chal siyo.
Silence invigorating, which is good because we've got a situation here. Our intelligence.